Come on, bitch. Oh. What the fuck? Came around the corner and just bogged down and died.
Something's on right.
Turn my fuel off.
Thank you.
fucker. And it dies right there. Yeah, I'm fucking cruising down, I come around a corner, all of a sudden it just bogs down and dies. I'm like, what the fuck? I gotta turn my gas drive on.
Quite the fucking view.
Thank you.
wasn't bad until about halfway when it starts bogging down. Yeah. Do you know how to feather the clutch coming up those?
Huh?
Does he know how to feather the clutch? I guess you guys are, you don't have to do it as much as this thing, but...
Oh, this you do.
You do, yeah.
That's got all right.
Oh. Killed it.
He doesn't quite get the momentum thing.
No.
Like if he's going up something hard, he'll kind of stop halfway up.
Like even if you're going off the trail, just stay on the throttle. When in doubt, throttle out.
Mm-hmm.
I thought he wanted to avoid rocks. That kind of looks like his tracks right here. He's got a new tire.
Kind of looks like there's sand right there.
Yeah, but there's people's footprints walking right over it. Saw that. Tired yet? It's all about momentum. When in doubt, throttle out.
You need to get a fucking different rocker for that thing.
You don't have much down low, do you? What's on it, a 50?
49 or 50.
I'm running a 49, and it seems to work pretty good.
Yeah.
What's the front sprocket on that thing, though?
I can't remember if it's 12 or 14.
I still don't hear him.
I don't. All I know is I have a 51. He just had a 40, and I had a 50 on a stock, and I put a 51 on it.
I went down to a 49 from a 50. It gained a lot of low end, just off the one root one tooth. Let us know when you're ready. Take your time. So let us know when you're ready. Take your time.
I didn't know we were waiting.
I'll just let you take a breath. I know that he'll suck.
That's alright.
Okay.